It had bewildered her back at Canaan House, how the whole of her always seemed to come back to Gideon. For one brief and beautiful space of time, she had welcomed it, that microcosm of eternity between forgiveness and the slow, uncomprehending agony of the fall. Nav, have you really forgiven me? I don't deserve it.
Maybe not, said Gideon, but that doesn't stop me forgiving you.
She didn't know what she was trying to say, only that she had to say it now.
You know I don't give a damn about the locked tomb, right? You know I only care about you.
What are you doing?
The cruelest thing anyone has ever done to you in your whole entire life, believe me.
Gideon, rolling up her shirt sleeves. Gideon, dappled in shadow, breaking promises. One idiot with a sword and an asymmetrical smile had proved to be Harrow's end. Her apocalypse swifter than the death of the Emperor and the Sun with him.
The Reverend Daughter of the Ninth House smiled. Gideon forgot her sword, forgot everything, her messed up knee, the cups of blood she'd lost, everything but that tiny, smouldering, victorious smile. The land that shall receive thee dying, in the same will I die, and there will I be buried. The Lord do so, and so to me, and add more also, if aught but death part me and thee.
She wrapped her arms around Harrow Nona Jessimus and held her long and hard, like a scream.
I died knowing you'd hate me for dying. But Nona Jessimus, you hating me always meant more than anyone else in this hot and stupid universe loving me.
If she saw herself in a mirror, she might find a trace of Gideon Nav. Or worse, she might not find anything. She might find nothing at all.
Gideon! Said Harrow.
Gideon!
I can't keep my promise, because the entire point of me is you.
I cannot conceive of a universe without you in it.
One flesh, one end.
One flesh, one end.
Were you 10, Harrow? Was I 11?
She died because I let her. You don't understand.
Was that the day you decided you wanted to die?
Please undo what I've done, Lord, she said. I will never ask anything of you ever again if you just give me back the life of Gideon Nav.
You remember how the fuck-off great aunts always used to say, suffer and learn? If they were right, Nona Jessimus, how much more can we take until you and me achieve omniscience?